We're doing the selfish run because I don't know what the hell's going on.
Come on, Amadee. Let's see if it will take us home.
Flies us into the sun and we both die. Ah, this looks pleasant. Oh, that looks like it's at the funeral. Oh, never mind.
Oh, God, Amari. What else could we have done? What else could I have done?
Yeah, don't blame the baby.
Or Hank, or any of us. This place. This horrible fucking place. It's making me into one of them. But if
ooh,
it worked,
I wonder if that's what happened. They were making the Vitae out of like normal peasants, and then they started turning into those creatures, like just mutating. Yeah. Ah, how lovely. Well, in the first game, the dude was trying to make a portal to another dimension, and he succeeds at the end of the game. This looks like a lovely place, don't you think? Ah. Other tourists.
Oh no. It's all right, little one. A rift, a way out of this world, see? We can use the bracelet to get through here. Come on, open up. How do I get the doors open on this thing? No. Stop, goddamn you, stop! Take us back! Shit!
Fantastic.
Bracelet. The rift can't be far.
Oh, other people. Oh good, Banshee.
I swear we have no goddamn luck.
Nobody in here. Oh God, there's more than one. soon. Oh, it's hidden behind this wall. Oh, God. I think these were like body disposal chutes. Not chutes, but like trolleys. I lost my lantern. Oh,
God. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I wish I could help.
Do I have to, like, find my lantern? The odds of that happening are very low. I don't even know where the fuck I fell. Oh, over here. I can't see. Oh, this sucks for these people.
Fuck.
Ah, lovely. Damn banty bitches. Nope, don't let me hear about that name. And you know it, clap your hands. That was the best sound effect. Oh no. Oh no. They can hear. Bye. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I swear to fuck. Fucking cunt. You'll never catch me because you don't have eyeballs. It's gonna be over here.
Yeah, lovely. Lovely. This place.
Got some whatever. Looks like Jell-O. Looks like Jell-O. No, I don't. I just want to get out of here. I want to go home. You're looting and exploring. Hello. Sir, madam. We are not safe. Do you hear that? Oh, they're gonna hear this. That was right. I heard it. Nope. We're just gonna... I don't know where to go from here. The bell, he rubbed the bell, he rubbed the belly. Okay, Woo! Next area. How do you know?
Sleep. Sleep and dream of happier times.
Hear music? We are near the portal because my bracelet is going off like crazy. What is this? It's a lid. Hear that? I just pick one of the Jell-O's and take with me. They had to pick this game to give someone accurate climbing speed up a ladder. Oh, lovely. I don't like it here. Oh, you look wonderful. Not a day past 200. Why give me an empty box? Actually, I don't think there's anything down here that'll eat me. Thank you for the matches. I have goosebumps again. I don't like it here. It's actually surprisingly warm in my room. No, it is, because I have my door closed. Aw, fuck me. Oh my god, how? How does she see me? How does she see me? Rub the belly, rub the belly, rub the belly. I can't tell where they are. Oh, found them. That's a wall. Don't know where I'm going. Ah! I found a hallway. I found oil! I was totally supposed to find my lantern. Oh, no one here by that name. No one's here. Ah, joy, you fuckers are here too. Right? Hello? Meet you. Oh, I love hearing people scream. What is that? Where do I go, George? Yeah, I can't get back up. Hmm. But you see, mommy fell down stairs, and I don't know what the fuck to do. I do know what to do. Rack. Rack. Figured it out. Don't know what that did. Oh, do I take this? Do I take this? No?
I am trapped. I will die here. We have failed. Our sabotage shattered the great gate. And the world shattered with it. My own eyes have seen the most skilled of my kindred wither into floating wraiths of nightmare.
Ah, so this is what happened to this world.
The Empress still lives, crouching atop the tower like some vast spider, draining life and pain from the factories. It was our task to bring her reign to an end. And I failed. I still have Keita's formula. If any companion, stranger, explorer of the ruins finds this, then take the vial. It will seed the red flesh into the vitae and spread it through the system.
So the red flesh is like that, I think the red goopy stuff on the ground that hurts me. I know you don't care very, but yes. That. And this one's broke. Lamp oil.
It's not much use to me without the lantern.
Oh, ya think? Thanks, ya bitch. Fuck you. Fine then, Mr. Know-it-all. Was I supposed to find my lamp? Stab you.
Oh, you still have the lantern.
Oh, shut up. Refill it. And we turn. Oh boy. Yep. It is what I thought it was. See, I don't need plot lines. I can figure it out on my own. Oh, they're dead. Ow.
Damn it, that hurts.
Well, don't step on it then. Oh good, water. Oh good.
Oh god.
Oh, yeah. Oh, this is awkward. Wee woo. Wee woo. Wee woo.
If it has cured you, my love, it was worth it, surely.
Great story to tell your daughter when she grows up. Oh, shut up. Oh, I actually drowned. That's the first time I've ever been able to go underwater. Nothing under here. Cool. Don't like this. Wrong way. Your one weakness, water. I got lost, okay? What a lovely face you have. I know where I'm supposed to go now. Pop out of the water if I'm drowning too much. Oh no, I just said I was just saying I'm over here drowning. No. Yeah, fuck you. Nothing to see here.
I just want to lie down now. Just for a little while.
Well, but you are like 7 months pregnant and turning into a demon. And I don't think you stopped moving in like a week. Let alone slept.
I don't know where this will take us, but it can't be any worse.
Oh, famous last words. Oh, mate, go. Oh, there we go. Oh good, this looks ominous, actually.
See this onset in infancy. Fever, usually seizures, degeneration of the nerves, slow development, such as lead to vomiting, suffer loss of hearing, the muscles may atrophy. No known treatment. This will cause breathing difficulties this within the year, invariably fatal.
Oh, lovely. Lovely.
It's dark, Mama. It's so dark.
Shh. It's all right, little one.
I just went away. I don't want to go away.
Oh, fuck.
Am I?
Please, Mama.
Okay, so this is the new baby.
I'm coming!
I don't know, I went to a different dimension. Apparently she forgot how to swim mid-stroke. Where am I? Back on Earth. Oh, good. Now I'm 9 months pregnant.
Not yet, please. Please.
Oh, my water broke.
Just wait. Please wait for me. I don't think I can do this. No.
It's like Wanda. She went from not pregnant to 9 months in like 3 days.
Just hang on, my love. Hang on. We need to get somewhere safe.
This looks safe. Ah, yes. Whatever. This is why I never want to be an excavator.
Smoke. The village?
Where do you-
Maybe. Maybe.
Is that smoke? Is that smoke? Which one's smoke? Shut up.
Doctor!
Doctor!
Oh, thank Christ. I need you. I need you now. I know it's crazy, but the baby... My waters have broken.
Taken, Yasmin. Come to the tower. Do you...
The tower. I'll try. All right.
Apparently, her OBGYN is here, too.
Hold on.
You're not simulating childbirth very realistically.
This is bad.
No, because by the time your water is broken, you're in labor and you're just fucked. Fuck you. How did that even get up here? Step four.
Mary.
Indigestion. I can't sprint, I can only waddle.
I don't know if I can do this.
I don't even know if I'm going the right way. Oh, there's the smoke. I see it now.
Look, up ahead.
Okay.
Just hang on. Doctor! Someone help me, please!
This doesn't look like a tower.
That's what he said.
Wobble, wobble, wobble. We're almost there. A person staked to the wall. Oh, there's people hanging from the ceiling. That's a recent too. No, those are villagers. Oh, that's...
Shit!
What is happening?
No.
I'm upside down with a bear trap on my foot.
I need the doctor. I killed them.
What?
I killed them. All of them. They were trying to help, but they saw my face, and I could taste their fear.
Fuck. No. 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 Yasmin, please don't. Help you. I'll try. Where is the doctor?
I don't know. He was with me when I...
What happened to you? What happened to all of us?
It's all broken up. The tower. We were in the tower. She saved us from the desert.
Who is she?
I don't know. A ghost.
The blue lady.
She only wanted to help.
She did this to us?
It didn't need to happen, Tassie. She was trying to help you.
I can't remember. I'm sorry.
She's trying to take me again. We must be quick.
Quickly!
It's coming! It can smell you! Run! Tassie, run now!
Ah, ah. can't control it! Cassie! It was you!
Well done.
You did this! You did this to me!
Well then. Oh, is that what it was?
Doctor! I've got you. The baby. She's coming.
It's all right. It's all right. I'm here. I've got you.
So the thing is that Cassie was transforming before the plane landed or crashed. Bright lights.
No! No!
The curse, the ghoul, it's in you. We cannot risk it. I will help you save the child. Be strong.
No!
Don't let the creature take you. Breathe. Breathe. Focus on me. Look at me. Stay you. Stay Tassi.
As one ugly man.
Good. Now, Tassi. Whoosh, now. That's it. Keep focused on me. Not long now. I can see the head. Again! You're doing well. Nearly there. Focus, Tassi.
Please stop doing that. I will focus on you. Just stop getting on top of her.
I thought she might be tainted, but she... perfect. Well done, Miss Triana. You have given us hope.
Please. Let me hold her.
I know. For you, the child comes before everything else, even the lives of your friends. Your husband. All she wanted was the child. Just that.
No!
Look at what you've become through your own misplaced sentiment. Now, I must do what you would not. Against our lives, what is one child?
Don't you fucking dare!
You could so easily hit me now. Ah!
Stop! Stop, damn you! Give her back to me!
The ghost never said she wanted the child. I'm very confused.
kill you, you bastard!
It's Leo. Is there nothing you can do for him?
He's changing. Like heck. He may be in control now, but I don't think it will last. I have laudanum. It may help. Out of your mind! Salim will be dead by now. Accept it.
Don't go, Tassi. We can get him. I can't do this anymore. I just want to be with him. I don't care what happens.
Amari! Don't do this!
The fountain. It was the fountain.
This is our fate. Damn you, Tassi. All for a child. Die with us.
What fountain? I went the wrong way.
Stay with me, Hank.
Accept her bargain, Tessie. I know it is painful. This way, we all live. Maybe even Salim.
I didn't hear about this part of the story. Apparently, she was like remembering that what's her nuts wanted the baby. It was like, either give me the baby or die. Oh, you fucknuts. But like... you don't hear about that until now.
Your answer?
No. No, I can't stay. I can't give her up.
Then I cannot save you. but I am not a monster. I will give you aid before you face the desert.
I refused her. She wanted me to stay until the baby came. She wanted Amari.
Give him water from the fountain, and he will be well.
Malik, help me, please.
I have him. Here. Mr. Mitchell, can you hear me?
Here. Thank you. Drink.
God of the devil. Look. Look. His wound. It was closing.
Drink. All of you. It will sustain you in the desert.
Well then.
We drink.
Someone's a big stupid head. I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to go. There's like... I'll just be going up.
Some way to fix this.
Okay, now I have to fix the fucking elevator? God damn it. Why can't you just give me stairs?
What would your old dad have made of this, Tazi? To stand here? To have seen this place? Almost a shame we have to leave.
I'm sorry, I couldn't. Not after Alice.
Hey, I know. I do understand. And so will Selim. We'll find a way to...
Mr. Mucho.
I'm all right. I can't quite see properly. Something at the edge of my eyes.
Ugh.
Shit. Hank! No! No, fuck, no!
Mr. Mitchell, stop! I will shoot!
Run for me, Darcy!
Go! Quickly!
Hank.
Cassie, you a dumb bitch.
Malik. You stopped him. You saved us. I'm sorry.
And you killed everybody. It doesn't reach. Fix it. Oh God.
Tazi.
Oh, hi, Hank.
I can smell you. You are nearly lost. Fight it. Fight it. It will take you, Tazi.
Hank, the fuck?
It has taken me.
Oh my God. No wonder the elevator was broken.
I'm so sorry. I don't know how to help you or any of us. I need to save Amari.
I can't believe I didn't notice him there at first. Just gonna hang out there. Don't guard the elevators. Doing his, That's a lovely sound. Thank you.
I wish I had another.
Bitch, I will kill you. Oh my God. I wish I had another lantern. Hello, where the fuck am I? Oh, we're gonna close that. Oh, I can't rub my belly anymore for help. I don't trust this elevator. Not after what happened.
I can aid your companions, but you must stay until the child is born.
One life against the rest of us.
We could save Celine.
Tazi, it has to be your choice. It's your life.
I can't, Hank. I can't. I lost Alice. I will not give up this child.
Oh, what the fuck?
I'm coming.
I still have some of that red juju bean stuff. That red stuff to poison the Vitae systems.
Where's he taking her? Amari!
I'm gonna go with he took her there. But just in case, we're gonna check over here too. Oh, this is spooky. Oh, this is spooky.
Now save us. Change us. Lift this curse.
Who is us? You're the only one left.
I see you, you piece of filth.
She will not answer.
What have you done with her?
You must listen to her. I am trying to save her.
Oh! Oh, what is that?
What? What are you?
I do not like.
Have no fear, Tazi Drianon. I have no wish to hurt you or your child.
Then let us go! With the portal, I can take her home!
She will die. Do not remember?
The child will be born with a sickness. It will waste her to nothing. Here with me, she can live. Here, there is hope.
No. I thought I cured her. In that horrible place. You showed me.
A temporary respite. As with her sister, the illness is too deeply rooted. I am sorry. Vitae can halt this decay for a time, but is no cure. She will always need it. Follow. I will take you to her.
Fuck you, Doctor. Why do you want the child?
I saw the child within you, only a germ, but growing. I could not let her die.
But why?
I brought you all to me so she could be saved. I told you that Vitae would give her life, but that she must stay here. You did not listen. You would not give her up. You would have died in the desert. I had no choice but to make you into something I could control. I would care for her. I could be the mother I was meant to be. Look at yourself, Tazi.
I think you're a crazy
you
bitch.
You have become a harvester. Soon your mind will be nothing but hunger. You can do no more for her. But I can. You must let me be her mother. Here.
Amari! I'm here. I'm here, my heart. Mama's here.
Comfort her. Feed her. Say goodbye. You do not have much time. When you are done, leave her and come to me. I will ease your oblivion.
It's all right, little one. It's all right. Oh, God.
Boob.
Look at us, Amari. How did we get to this? If we try to go home, can I find a way to keep you safe? It'd be Alice all over again. But to leave you here with her and all of those things that they have to do to keep her alive. What are we to do? Hush now. For sleep is coming. Hush. No. Mama, yes, don't you cry. I know. I'm sorry.
And you and I step out then. See what comes to us?
Please, Tazzy. How can you protect her out in the world? You have given me no choice. I shall save her from you.
I hate that so much. Gaga.
Vita, I will keep her whole. You could not accept it. You chose to run. Cannot find her.
It's all right, Amari.
Servants. Now you cannot take her from me. Now you cannot let her die. I shall save her from you.
Shut up, child.
You would have died in the desert without the well water. The child would be dead now.
Cool story, bitch. The door saved you.
No, you cannot.
Oh god. Forgot how these things work. Oh yeah, I need the thingy! Baby has some huge eyes.
She's gone. Huh? It's all right, Amari. She's gone. Oh, Christ. Where are we now?
Mama don't sound okay.